It's gonna be fun. Trust me.
I don't even know you.
Well, don't I look trustworthy?
Maybe. So, why aren't you coming? Still, it's ancient history.
Jess.
You've done all the damage there you're gonna, okay?
What do you have to say to me?
I love you.
We're also happy to do this, so at least we know that part works.
Plus, the whole town is buzzing about Jess coming back.
Don't say no just to make me stop talking or make me go away. Only say no if you really don't want to be with me.
No. You know, I have actually thought about this moment a lot. What would Jess say to me if I ever saw him again? I mean, he just took off. No note, no call, nothing. How could he explain that? And then a year goes by. No word, nothing. So he couldn't possibly have a good excuse for that, right?
It's what it is, you, me.
So, see ya.
Yeah. See ya.
Say that I couldn't have done it without you.
Thanks.
Of course, when you turn right, then you just keep driving around in circles for a while.
Turn right.
He was right.
And then, probably when you're not looking, you'll find someone who